Godje. Volgens mij, dat is maar mooi om kijken.
€1,000 for Donegal Centre and Dun Center. Put your hands together. Well done, folks, a lot of work. And that's from last April, so it's separate to today.
Just one quick word, if you don't mind. And then we're going to hand over to Declan and the band.
Kieran Bunglins, what does fundraising like this mean for you and the crew?
Well,
that's a lot of people behind the scenes. And I'm just a driver, basically, you know what I mean? There's a lot of people working behind the scenes. And only for the public, like, because there's no government money coming at all. It's just, it's all privately owned, basically. And it's all coming out that there are people doing that fundraising.
I see other videos at 6 in the morning and 2 in the morning and you go, so you have a busy old life at night time and looking after all the children that you know. So give Kieran and Bunglins from a big round of applause as well. Thanks, Kieran. Folks, that's about it. I'm going to hand over to Declan, an early band. You're going to have a great night. Fill the dance floor. Put your hands together for Mark Orr and Marie Marks again. I'm going to hand over to Declan and all the crew.
Yeah. have some luck. Hey, here's a little one especially for all the girls. All the girls who helped out you to make this such a successful day. Especially for Manala Hearn. Are you sensitive to me? All the women. They are now. You can't have, you wouldn't have no success without the women. And they're right, lads. So they're not old answer down. So the one. Oh, he would. I have to say, we have to stick up for you myself here.
Yeah. Yeah. they're very friends down there. Great to see them. They're gone in and the whole works in order and all. Where's Brady? Oh, she's coming later. Oh, she's coming tonight. But that's all over. Anyway, good man. How are you doing now?
Peace.
information and stuff there on.
I'm
I'm
Cheshire, Holy and the Sun for you, huh? And that'll be taking place in a couple of weeks' time.
she's not there. It's a long hair beauty, this tragic freeway love affair. You see, if I ain't dead when I go down, I'd be a wiser man. There would be no misery in this crazy part of me. Without the one I really love,
Such a fine big seven dance, and
night. With the turn of the moonlight, night she was fun head of a man. So he thought he would go to a matchmaker Joe and ask about Mary McKinnon. When he heard she gone away, the matchmaker said, there's lots of fine girls in Kilmacrenna.
Thank you.
something here. It has been a brilliant spectacle, and it's lovely to see a locality coming together and the solidarity of us all, but the most important, the importance of it all, that the great support that Orla and Mark have found here today, from their neighbours, their friends, from everybody that got associated with putting this brilliant day together. It was the brainchild of both of them, of Orla and Mark there. And there's a raffle going to take place here in a minute. The first prize, as you can see looking up on the stage here, is Bob. We're hoping that somebody will win him. I don't know, funny joke. We've got a fantastic Honda, a big, huge Honda mower here. Cheers, you've got silage with this thing here. You can go on the country with it next year with this thing here, and make sure you have your tickets ready there and all for that particular visit. But we'd like to thank you all sincerely for coming in today and listening to us. Did you enjoy today? Thanks to all the great tractor fellas, thanks to all the great tractor men and women. I think there was a couple of ladies and gentlemen, was there? There was one anyway, wasn't there? There's always a, behind every 20 men, there's always one great woman. Anyway, but we'd like to thank all of that there, and Orla's Chiller here as well. And our men up here at the stage, Jim is the man going down there controlling all the business going on there at the desk. Bob on the saxophone, Terry here on the keyboards. A Derry man, a very Derry people here today. And we have a Derry man on the drums here, and this is Chris here. Man over on the bass guitarist, Jerome. And a Fermanaman. No band ready without a good Fermanaman. And that's Jonathan over there. And every meet and see is all again there. Like, we'd like to thank Orla and everybody for the great hospitality. And by the way, that cooker and the guitar, what used to be in here, right? But after today's feed, it got us out of here now. So thank you very, very much until we see you all again. Right, where's the party? Tickets, and this is the most valuable prize of